Hi, this is Sandy the Purple Lady, and I'm dressed like this because I'm doing a virtual author visit. That's one of the many ways that my life has changed since the pandemic hit us. It has really reorged how I do things. I am actually learning that I can reach more people virtually once I get up on the technology than I ever could in person. And as I remind the kids that they're all royal and that they have something to offer, I have found that this still time has made me go even deeper. I spend daily still time looking over and thinking about life, what I want to do, what I want to accomplish. I started these just a minute videos to inspire people, something I've always wanted to do. I'm learning technology, which for me is huge since technology is not my thing. I'm finding creative ways to show my love for people and to do my work, which is very challenging to do via a computer. And I'm also finding that my creative aspects of myself are kicking into play because all of this is challenging me. I love my family. I am missing hugging the kids. I am a hugger. That's the biggest thing for me, is how to send out love and receive love without that hugging. I have my glorious husband, of course, and I hug him to death. But just thinking about all my ancillary brothers and friends and sisters. But overall, the pandemic has made me not want to waste time, to live my life to the fullest, and to get busy about doing all those things that I say are important to me. Again, I'm dressed like this because I think we're all royalty, and I'm meeting with kids right now as we speak, and I feel very blessed. That's my 2-minute commentary on that. Have a great day.